Hey everyone, guess what? It's report card day!
Yay!
Let's see what I got.
Enjoy.
Yes! Score! A plus! Straight A's!
Awesome! D minus!
What? Sick! Dude, I got an F!
Yeah. That's a good thing to have.
No, I'm pretty sure F is like the worst you can get.
Oh.
What the? They gave me all F's!
How could this happen?
It must have been the bananas.
Get to the banana.
Skinned alive.
Oh my god, that is scoring.
I'm running around like a chicken with no head.
I'm gonna eat this too.
It tastes like a buffalo.
Hey, is this?
Go for a little walk.
We're gonna die. Oh crap, there's a banana!
Oh, banana! Get it
off the fire!
Kill it!
Die!
Die, you stinky banana! Die, stinky foe!
Okay, guys, do you think he might be dead?
No, he's still alive. Reloading!
Oh no, I'm all out of bullets!
Okay, let's just see if he's dead or alive. Yeah, I think he might be dead. Just a little bit.
Okay. Okay, let's go back inside then!
Put in a new clip.
Oh, look, dog. Holy crap! He's back!
He must die!
No, can I shoot him? Ah! You must die! Look at all his banana guts. Look at all his banana guts. Okay, he's dead.
Crap, I'll load.
Isn't that lamp, isn't it?
Wee woo, wee woo, wee woo, wee woo, wee woo, wee woo, wee. Are you two Steve and Lenny?
No.
Okay, guys, take it easy. Let me know if you see Steve and Lenny.
We have to go on the lamp.
Do we still need your fingernail mustaches?
No, we don't. We're gonna
get
disguised.
Let's go.
Time to change!
Hey, this isn't right.
Time to change!
I had to change too!
It's a banana cop. Get him.
Oh, it's all mushy.
I think he might be dead.
Oh.
You killed Henry.
At least his guts didn't get on the carpet.
Oh, that's very important. I know.
Tell that Steve guy, the banana law says that he's pretty big.
Your butt is wide, well mine is too. Just watch your mouth or I'll sit on you. The word is out, better treat me right, cause I'm the king.
Holy crap, there he is! Get him!
Ham on whole wheat, alright.
Never take me alive!
My zippers bust, my buckles break. I'm too much man for you to take.
Those bananas are one bad man with damage.
When I fall down, I've got more chins than Chinatown.
I think you might be here. I'm not sure though. I want to go check. Yeah, that's him. That's Lenny. What the heck are you doing? You're caught. You're caught! Okay.
When am I gonna get a towel on first?
Okay, we'll let you get a towel on. Okay.
Get the towel! Go!
Okay, we're gonna go check on him. I think he has a towel on now. Let's go. Oh yeah, he has a towel on.
Uh-oh. You'll never take me alive!
Banana jail sucks. There's dogs and cats all over the place.
Their jails are really.
I can't get down. I'm holding socks. Go away, socks. Go away. Go away! Go away!
Yeah. Okay,
get down from here!
Steve, we would like to ask you some questions about the bananas.
Okay.
And what took place that day.
Okay.
Why did you kill all those bananas? What was going through your head at that time?
There could be only one possible answer to that.
The pandas are coming to rip off your head. The pandas are coming on a rampage of the dead.
What are you doing, Lenny?
Come on, I can still save you.
Okay, you're like, stop.
One sec, I'll save you. Oh no, it's the cat.
Wow, you saved me!
Come on, we must leave.
Okay, I'm coming.
Stop touching!
After dark, the panda stalk. Nightmare creatures with black hearts. Ravenous teeth that glow in the dark. Feasting on bums that sleep in the park. I shan't. The panda is indeed the most mysterious of all creatures.
Can somebody have him
shrouded
shaved?
In the enigma of its black and white coat.
What?
What kind of camouflage is this, black and white? Hiding in an Oreo factory could be.
Get it! Get it! Get it!